Seems like we're ready for a run. Let me just start the local recording, cause never know. Stream can crash at any time. I don't trust Twitch. I knew it! Holy shit! Why did I do that jump? Come on. Alright. What? I'm dropping frames? Really? Hold on. This is like not supposed to happen because my CPU is supposed to be. Yeah. What's up with the frame rate? Yeah, local recording's probably messing things up. Alright, whatever. I'll just YOLO things. Hello, local rec? Can you stop? Yeah, it's definitely local rec. Oh yeah, what the fuck? 73% drop frames. Okay, we good. We good now? Should be good. Not good, what? We good? Okay. City. 5 second splice in city. Yeah, dude, I spliced city actually. I spliced live. Alright. I need to lower the Azure Lane volume because it's getting kind of jarring, honestly. Not get extenders. What? Nice corner, fuck. Okay, good. Oops. No, I messed everything up. My setup. Okay. There it is. Good pace so far. This is average comparison, by the way. Yeah, my average is 35. It used to be way worse. Before I went back in 20%, it was like 38. I'll probably drop any percent once I get a 32. And I've been getting like really close runs recently. Nice ultra fuck. I'll explain this skip once I'm done with resort. No, fuck my ass. Why, dude? I'm so mad. Ah, oh, come on, dude. That would have been so good. So that skip is, those dust bunnies are, as they're called, they do not have an actual, constant hitbox. They're just made of, a bunch of, bubbles, I guess, slapped together. And sometimes the space in between those dust bunnies is 4 pixels high. And Madeline's crouching hitbox just so happens to be 4 pixels high. Which means that with a precise trick called a demo dash, which basically makes you dash while keeping your crouching hitbox, you can do a pixel perfect dash through the spikes. Or dust bunnies or whatever. It's not exclusive to dust bunnies, it also works with a few spikes in the game. It also makes some skips more lenient, because like door skip with demo dash is basically free, because your hitbox becomes so small. And it skips like 15 seconds of getting a key and getting through a really bad room. Getting ultra fucked on these is really bad because you can't get the corner boost. Aw, dude, really? I hate when this happens. Really? Okay. Go high enough this time. Thank you. This room isn't bad to die in. That's okay. Thank you. It's doable. I'm basically ahead with a good temple. Also, why is my cassette split 628? Oh yeah, because it doesn't. Yeah, okay. Because it skipped the two ones before. Because I did 5A in my PB, so it doesn't register these. Oh, I missed Yeet. Oh, that's okay. I didn't fall at least. Nope! I fucking hate this room. I hate this room. Remember, kids, go for 5A. Oh god. 145 cassette. What is this? Alright, focus. Yeah, but the tape room sucks. Oh yeah, I play on PC. The 6-8 tape room is fun. This one is just 8. Okay, at least my 5B was good. 257. Why does it show it's 247? Oh yeah, because of the time I took to go back to menu. Yeah. 6A tape is really fun. Even if you don't do the stupid strat. Alright, I am almost 1 minute ahead. Almost a minute. This is like mid 32 pace, holy shit. Alright, can I please get in not shitty 6B? Thank you. Alright, let's... I won't read chat for 6B, I'm sorry. I'm gonna focus. Thank you. one, dude. Good. My 6B was good in my PB, so I'm glad I didn't lose too much time. Alright! Let's go, dude. Let's fucking go, dude.
Let's fucking go!
Finally, I get the fucking 32, dude. Thank you, 5B. Holy shit.
Ah, this feels good.
Man, it's been a while since I last PB'd. Like, 4 months, actually? Time to submit. Finally, I can quit any percent and do bingo for the rest of my life. Alright. Will I validate the run? I will. Let's fucking go, dude.
Loads of time saving summit though.
And temple as well. The 145 cassette split was yeah. And then Ridge was pretty bad and Summit was like terrible. 3k was good, but the rest was 500 meters and 1k were kind of bad, honestly. 5a was a disaster. 6B was good, I guess. I could have done much better on the Badland fight skip. The Badland fight split. The start of 6B was really good, though. I'm honestly surprised it's not a gold. Probably because of that one death in the Kevin block room. Then I did the casual strat, because I don't fucking know, dude.